talk to me. Say something. Oh, God. Oh, God! Hey, what are they doing? What's going on there? Hey, where are you taking me? No. Hey! No. Where am I? Hey, what is this place? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Where am I, man? Hey, wait. Where are you going? Don't leave me here!
Josh, is that you?
Alex.
Josh, where are you going? Josh, stop!
Thank you.
Joshua, is that you?
I'm busy. Go away.
What are you doing here?
I want my toy.
How did you get here?
Someone brought me here. They told me Robbie was here. They lied.
Is there anything I can do?
Find Robbie. I want my toy.
I haven't seen any toys around here.
Guess you're not my friend.
Okay, I'll go see if I can find him.
Robbie.
This is yours, you remember? Take it. Come on. Where are you going? Josh! Josh, come back! Where are you going? Josh!
Soldier.
Thanks.
Thanks for the ride. Judge Holloway. Hey.
I didn't know you were home. Does your mother know? She didn't say anything.
No, I haven't talked to her. Actually, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm not planning on sticking around for long.
Oh. Well, I hope you get a chance to catch up with Elle. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
She's still here?
Of course. You know how it is. No one ever leaves this place.
Yeah, I guess. This town's so quiet. It's changed.
Yes. Not for the better, I'm afraid. You should go home. See your mother. Perhaps I'll see you later. You look well, by the way.
Thanks. Judge Holloway, can I ask you a question?
Sure, Alex. What is it?
The town seems empty. All the stores are closed or boarded up. What's going on?
It's complicated, Alex. A lot of things have happened since you left. I really think you ought to just go home.
I noticed a banner out front that said something about an anniversary.
Yes. The town's 150-year anniversary.
But wasn't that celebration, like, years ago? I thought I remembered being here for it.
You're right. Things tend to stay in one place around here. I guess it's time we took that down, huh?
Was that when all the businesses started closing?
I'm not sure, Alex. It's been a while.
I was just curious.
You need to go home, Alex. Your mother's not been well. She needs you.
What's wrong? Is she okay?
Go home, Alex. Your mother needs you. We can talk later.
Strange to be back here again. Hello? Hello?
Huh, that's strange.
What's your problem?
I had a bad dream. Never mind. It's nothing.
Look, take it. Get scared again, just turn it on. Okay?
Thanks, Alex.
Sure. Mom. Mom.
Alex. What are you doing here?
Just got discharged. I was in the hospital for a bit, but I'm all right now.
You've been gone too long.
Yeah. Where is everybody? Where's Josh?
I don't know. Your father went to look for him. But now he's gone. Everyone's gone.
Mom, what's going on here? What happened?
I miss your brother, Alex.
Look, I'll find him. I had this dream. I just have a feeling he's in trouble. Don't worry about it. I'll find Joshua. Dresses. What was that?
The basement.
I'm gonna go look around. You just stay here.
What's that guy doing? You always were a klutz. You okay?
Alex? Alex!
Hey, Elle. Your mom told me I might see you around here.
Oh my god, it's so good to see you. It feels like it's been forever.
Yeah. You alone out here?
Well, hey, you know, didn't think I'd ever see you again. You took off without saying goodbye.
Yeah, well, I'm not here for long. I'm looking for my brother. You seen him?
No. I haven't, Alex. I'm sorry.
What's going on here?
I don't know. Every day there are more flyers to put up. Every day more people disappear.
I had no idea.
And if you did, would you have done anything about it?
Yeah,
I would have come back for Josh, gotten him out of here. God knows what kind of trouble he's in now.
Trouble? Look around you, Alex. This whole place is in trouble.
I know. I get it. But I have to find my brother. He's my responsibility. After that, I'm gone. I suggest you do the same.
Alex, wait.
Yeah.
I got this from Deputy Wheeler. You should take it.
What for?
If I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Thanks, Al.
Alex, I hope you find what you're looking for.